Hey, what's up everybody? Thank you for checking out my channel. My name's Corey and I appreciate you stopping by. Today we are going to do a review on the new Manta sleep mask. Now, Manta contacted me and said, hey, are you willing to do an honest review in exchange for one of our sleep masks? And I said, of course. I love working with Manta because hands down, they are a genuine and great product and a genuine based company. And they're very, very fun to work with. The people over there, the customer service is phenomenal, but even better, the products are superior. So when you get your new Manta sleep mask, sorry, I packaged it back in. I've been using it now for 2 weeks. You're gonna get this packaging here. You're gonna get a little how-to card, and you're also going to get this little net. And this net is what you use to wash the Manta sleep mask. You throw it inside, go ahead and wash it, and it also comes with two, you'll hear them right there. It comes with two earplugs, so that's kind of cool. They throw that in for free just to enhance your sleep. But the reason why we're here is because of the sleep mask, which is this. The main reason, now the first one I did a review on and I loved it. I really did. It was my go-to every single night. But once I got this, it is hands down a night and day improvement over the original. And the reason why, first, the material all the way around is way better. This is so soft just running your hands up against it. And then also the iPads right here. You see here how deep this goes. What the problem with normal sleep masks are that they lay flat across your face, and that's going to prevent REM sleep. And nobody's got time for that, right? So this, you put your eyeball or your eye in it, and your eyelashes do not hit. And it's deep enough for that. And it honestly feels like little clouds are on your face because of how comfortable it feels. The other thing about it is it's more secure. This one doesn't slide off my face as much as the original one does. And it's still got, some elastic band on there. It's got some pull. So if you got a bigger head, you'll be just fine. Or you got to put your hair around it, whatever the case may be. For me, I don't have that problem. But honestly, it's a huge improvement. My greatest thing though, you see here, this is all Velcro, and you could put this Velcro anywhere you want. And that's the big thing about the Manta sleep mask, especially the new one, is you could, if you want to put this closer because your eyes are closer together, you can. If you want to put the cup farther away, you can. Everyone's face is different, and you got to find that nice secure fit for you, because again, everyone is different. So when you put it on, I'll show you real quick. Take off the glasses. I always undo it like this. You find that secure fit and you put it on. Now again, if I needed to move these up, down, left, or right, if I needed to move them around, I could, but honestly, that is a good feel, and it blocks out almost, well for me right now, 100% of light, because I found the perfect spot for these. Sorry, I gotta put my glasses back on. That's the biggest thing with the Manta sleep mask, is how you could customize the mask to your face. I highly, highly recommend this. It is very good for sleep. You want to block out 100% of the lights around you, and this will do it. The pads are really what sells it and how you could customize it. Now, on top of that, they sent me these cool eye covers. And again, I tried to package this up as best as possible. And these are awesome and they go very well. I've used them, or I just used them by myself and throw them on. You throw these in the freezer and they get very cold, and they're supposed to help with, wrinkles under the eyes, with the black spots. But honestly, when it's a hot night outside or even a hot day, pop these in the freezer, pull them out, throw them on your eyes, throw them on your face mask, and it is a game changer in terms of comfort and keeping you cool. I love everything Manta. I even bought their weighted blanket, which I will do a review on, but all of their products are 100% superior in terms of quality. I never had a bad problem with it. So if you're looking for an eye mask, I highly recommend going with the new Manta sleep mask, and let me tell you, it will change the way you sleep. You will get hands down better sleep. Well, thank you guys for checking out today's video. I greatly appreciate it. We'll check you next time. See ya.